Hyundai's available Drive Mode integrated control system enables you to easily select a driving mode that suits your mood or driving conditions. Use the Drive Mode selector to change settings. It's located on the center console. Toggling the switch forward or back will change the drive modes, as shown on the menu screen. First up is Sport Mode. Select this and you'll see Sport appear on your instrument cluster and on the touchscreen. In this setting, driving dynamics are adjusted to enhance performance. Steering effort, transmission shift points, and throttle response are modified. Next is Normal Mode. That provides regular daily driving performance with good efficiency. You can also select Smart Mode to have your vehicle pick the optimum setting for your driving style. Smart Mode is designed to optimize fuel efficiency by default, but it also monitors your driving style and then adjusts as needed based on your inputs. It can adjust between Normal Mode and Sport Mode, all based on your driving. You can easily monitor the Smart Mode or any other drive status in the LCD cluster display as you drive. Press the menu button on the steering wheel until the vehicle status is shown in the center display. Then toggle the up-down switch until the drive mode status appears. Custom allows you to create a driving mode that is optimized for how you wish to drive. To define how custom mode should operate, press Setup, then press Vehicle, then select Drive Mode, then Custom. Here you can select the settings for the powertrain, meaning the engine and transmission, and for steering. In each area, you can select either Normal or Sport. Then, when you select Custom Mode on the Drive Mode selector, the powertrain and steering will operate with the selected parameters. Once you've selected Smart, Custom, or Normal, your vehicle will remain in that mode even after you've turned it off. Sport Mode is the exception. It automatically reverts to Normal when you restart. You can also decide if you want the touchscreen to display the drive mode change and how. To do so, go to Setup, then Vehicle, then Drive Mode. Select Drive Mode Change Alert. Here you have three options. Detailed Alert displays a detailed notification along with a vehicle image when the drive mode is changed. Simple Alert displays the notification at the top of the screen, or on the split screen when the drive mode is changed. Off will prevent any notification of drive mode changing from appearing on the touchscreen. Our drive mode integrated control system is a great way to make sure you're getting the very best experience behind the wheel of your Hyundai.